Hello everyone, welcome to Cyberwar. I am Victor. Today we're going to continue our TryHackMe journey. And we're going to work a bit on the SOC Level 1, Security Operations Center Level 1. Pat. We already did the junior security analyst intro. It's just, yeah, of course. And the small test at the end. Let's see what is this. Oh, the Pyramid of Pain. So, let's look into this. Apparently, things get more and more complicated as we go up the pyramid. Okay. All right. One second, let me check if a machine is needed anywhere so we can start it already. Should be on top of it, but I'm not certain. No, it's just a static site. Okay, let's go for the... The second task, hash values. All right. We've done this before. So, here, they are using PowerShell. Anyway, so we have a hash. What we can do with it. Conti, maybe? Yeah. Whoa, that's a nice graph. Anyway, so we're done here. Next one. The Internet Protocol address, the IP address. Okay. Wait, what? Wait, this is wrong. They asked for the ASN. They actually meant the owner of the ASN. Okay. Next. I'm sorry, what? So this is just a theoretical question. Wow. 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 All right. We're done with task 4. Task 5. Right, so it's emoted. What's the binary? G. Okay, so it's a six-letter doc text. Oh, but it's associated with a dropped binary. Right. Again, it's B, U. Oh, how is that OSINT? What? Okay, this task is okay. very useful concept, the fuzzy hashing part. As you know, viruses change a bit just to screw the hash. Well, that's a mouthful. Context triggered piecewise hashes. Right. Probably cobalt. Yeah. Go one strike. No, it's a pretty basic group. I mean, not basic. They use like tools which are available for everybody, and this is true for most groups. For one who's a complete beginner. Oh wait, what's this? Okay. Yeah, so no. But yeah, that's it for today. For this video, it was the Pyramid of Pain. Thank you, creators, for making it. Yemnatic. I'm gonna stop now.